There we go. That took a bit longer than I hoped. There we go. Okay, there's one more. No, not that isn't. Okay. Not that test done. What, good one is it? I guess it's box breaking time. There we go. Then I just have to move this over here. Yeah, that's better. And combat.
Already there.
Huh, 2 and 3 unlocked, huh? A cool editor? That's nice. I wanted to finish it in. Because certain stuff. And, you know, I didn't expect chat. How's it going? I just need a short breather. This dungeon is pretty long, no? By the way, you did see them too, right? You know, them. The bugs. I hate those things! I mean, they are huge! Also, quick and twitchy, and there are just so many of them! Yeah, I really don't like bugs. Pardon. I guess I just felt like talking about it. Anyway, those things will not stop. Resist them! I should probably mark. I'm fairly sure it was around here. Speaking of blocks, okay, that's blocked. I'm still going to break everything. Oh, that's awesome. Yes, I guess the onion gets a bit more open from this point. Not like I can do much about it right now. I guess I can shoot and hope to. Oh! Okay! Is a combat. Ow. That was a bit more difficult than I was hoping. But only a bit. Oh hey, a mine key. Nice. Also, it's not forget to grab this. And still amused by the concept of laser pickaxes. Oh, that just leads back here. It was never open, was it? Watch me three just need another mine key. Or that. Nice. one of my nitpicks, isn't it? Of course it is. Let's go up here. That's closed. You can technically break those or some. Hope it does something, but yeah, it doesn't look like that will be of any help. So, this way, I guess. Women attack. Oh, it's right up there. More box axe! I think we did it. Loot! I missed. There we go. There we go. Okay. More boxes. I completely forgot about the fact that I could just shoot the earphones in order to. Oh, hello Rick and Dan. Welcome to the stream. Oh hey, more combat. That's a lot of... Oh, the weapon is fire. Last one. You are already there. I like finishing with the attack, can you tell? right now. Oh, hey. That was the last potion I needed. That's nice. Okay. That's 119. Certainly don't have access to that, so I guess I might as well try. Of course, there's ice! Better stats, mostly. What is similar to the equipment is? Not sure how exactly to get that. There's that, but... Wait, does... Interesting. Okay, just how? Well, that was pretty close. Do I have to, like... okay, I'm stupid, or something. Yeah, you know, once you actually do it, it makes a lot more sense. Okay, first of all, item. Well, I did one of them. I'm sure if that's enough. Yep, it's enough. Progress! So you can make this. Oh. Oh, I just realized what I have. Come on. Throw one at me. No, not that. That's it. Yeah, that was just eternally respawn. Understand that. So since I can and now that point. You come here. Come on, over here. Come on, you can do it. Thank you. Ow. At least it doesn't do that much damage. There we go. That should be all I need. Key, open door, and move on to this side. Good. know what? That should be enough. I just realized how little HP he's had left. Anyway. Yay, level up! Also item, also new ability. Hit mode, activate. Press down to switch to hit mode at any time. Press down again to switch back to neutral mode. Oh, that's easy. Elemental overload. Doing actions in element mode will increase your element load. Your element load is displayed around the element mode symbol. If your element load fills up, you reach the elemental overload, which temporarily blocks the use of all element modes. Okay. Your element load will steadily decrease in neutral mode. The best approach to quickly decrease your load is to deal damage in neutral mode. Fair enough. Okay. So now I have stuff I can get. Like, lots of it. Geesh, lots of it. Pretty sure that item is not one of them, but this one. This one. Yeah, I still need something special for that one, but oh well. Anyway, back to actually. Let's check. We do have the other chest. The one on the other side had two collectibles. And that's how it works. So, here we carrots.